Here we go. Steel cage action. Kick it off here. And here we go. Oh, look into the arm bar. That no. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Byron, would you agree that in a matchup like this, you have to move quickly and know when to seize the opportunity?
Absolutely. That can be the difference maker. The windows of opportunity are so small in this environment.
And being at the right place at the right time to pick up the scraps is the way to go.
Good offense by AJ Styles.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact. All the momentum looks to be in the corner of AJ Styles.
Phenomenal.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. He's got him covered. Mention of Gucci.
Absolutely planted.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Target AJ Styles into the cover.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up.
AJ Styles makes the cover. Running interference. Backdrop suplex. Set him up. Back suplex.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
And here we go.
Finn Balor towers the shoulder up.
If you think Finn would go down easily, you've got another thing coming.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Ooh, what impact.
Oops. Drop kick hits the mark.
Hooked up and...
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? An easy kick out for Adam Cole.
Too soon. The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are...
Oh, solid coming.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Looking for the finish.
What's AJ Styles gonna do now?
Ooh, backdrop suit.
AJ Styles makes the cover.
It should stay. Nakamura powers out.
Too soon.
Big move coming.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn.
And it's near.
Hooked up and... Could this be it? Scoop slam. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Oh, what a knee strike.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
Oh, shin breaker.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Set him up. Side Russian leg sweep.
Perfect form.
Big body drop.
What elevation. Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Mention of Gucci.
Absolutely planted.
Elbow drop.
Here's a cover.
And Finn Balor gets out of the pinfall.
Yeah, just too early.
I think we're gonna see it.
Step through.
Shoulders down. Double axe handle.
Here's Nakamura with... moments of offense of his own.
Another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Here is your winner.